This Puke cat is about 5 meters off the ground, 6 meters off the ground. Jeez, those trees are getting tall. Up a caryota palm. And it will be interested in Woody down here somewhere. Hard video from here. Found them because sorry, there's rain on the glass. It's just starting to rain, so it's a bit hard to see through. Could hear a poo kick out. It didn't sound like Woody. I wonder if this is the same one that was here a few months ago. I hear poo kickos at night most nights in the distance. But it's not our one. But now we know who it is. Hi, Strobes. You gonna come down, mate? Hi. Hi. Bye-bye. You come on. I'm trying to video here. There's a Tui up there, been checking him out. Wondering what he's doing up in a tree like that. Where's the Tui gone? There he is. Look out, Mr. Pukeko, you might get bombed. Could tell there was another one out there because it didn't sound like Woody. Jobs. Hello. Yeah, you're a pretty boy. Going out on a bit of a limb there, Mr. Pukeko. He's now in the top of our feed jar tree. And some other birds just dropped something on our roof.